Well, hey, everybody. This is Dave back with you. Guess where we're at today? Yeah, I do know. We're at downtown Dothan, Alabama. You're probably saying, what you doing in downtown Dothan, Alabama? What's there to do on 4th of July? Get out and explore the town, see what's going on. Walk around town, see what we can find here in this sleepy old town.
Maybe we're to have some music, don't
you? Know,
you?
Every town has its own little courthouse. Well, they got a new courthouse here in Dothan. And just right off Main Street, everything centered around it. Look at this fountain I found right here. Look at this. It's pretty cool. Let's walk on. I found the Liberty Bell. Well, maybe not. Couldn't find out by this sign right here. This bell rang over the streets of Dothan from 1905 through 1960. And somebody saved it. That's a good thing they did for the demolition, right? Let's walk on and see what else we can find. As I was out walking the street of Dothan, Alabama, as I was out walking in Dothan one day, wonder what was in here. Fixer upper. No telling what used to be here, or what will be here, right? There's a neat old sign over on the wall. I don't know what all it says, but it used to be a garage, I think. Just steering, bleed brakes. Yeah, that's what it was, a garage at one time.
Just right off Main Street.
So we walked down this place that we can find. She belongs to me. And sang a song about a lot of lawyers' offices. And they all soon congregate downtown, though. All right now. Learn my ice cream coming. And that'll be an AM radio station. WYZ. Dover. 1450 on your AM dial. Metal chair and me, that's always good. See, this little thing I like to look at. I like to get in the back here. What's going on? Find little eclectic places like this, nobody pays much attention to anymore. I wish you would lie to love, but if memories are all I send. That'd be a little party place. Got lights and all that stuff. Yeah, you know, places you're looking at. This is called the French Quarter. So, not sure what the French Quarter is. I think it's a restaurant. Could be a bar. Can we see inside? Yeah. That's a restaurant. I don't think you can see a little bit. We're definitely going to put that on the check it out, come back to place. Another little nook off the side. See, little places remind me of New Orleans, just like that place down with this. Look at here. Another little, I assume, eatery, hangout joint. Down here.
Oh, it's standing in the middle of the road.
And do this in Houston, Texas. I don't think you can. Well, I like my small town. We're right here at the Federal Building. Did you know this is the building where Al Capone was put on trial? No, I'm just lying. I thought you'd go for that one. There's some sign painters in Mobile. That must be a good way to make a living. This is some Civil War. Yeah, it's got to be Civil War.
memorial in a way. They ain't wanted to make them tear it down, you know.
Old railroad tracks, see where railroad tracks go to. Like you come right down through the middle of downtown. I'm sure they have for a long time.
Well, another mural on the wall here. This is dedicated to Fort Rucker, which is not too far away from here. It's where most of your helicopter training is taking place at. Dedicated to the farmers and the men and women who support Fort Rucker of Alabama. Hats off to you folks. And the police department, way over there. There's Superdome, the Dothan Dome, I think it called it. Might be called the Peanut Dome, I don't know. Nobody's downtown today on the 4th of July, 2017. Go figure that. Wonder where they all at. I hope they stay there, because I'm liking this, you know. I'm in an alley I'm going to explore right here. Now this alley here. Yeah. That's about the end of it, you know. I spotted something that caught my eye. They got them neat little hangout out here on top of that porch. I don't know what it's for, but got some tables and chairs set out there. Yeah, man. Look at that. Another mural down here on the wall. I tell you. Dothan knows how to do it, don't they? You know, I was showing you that little hangout on top of the building. What's behind this one? This is the front part. And they got a little courtyard out here. Still haven't figured out what it is. I'll read the sign in a minute. I might tell you what it is. Maybe. It's a hangout, you know?
This side called McLeod's.
Okay.
It's a little Irish Scottish pub.
I got lucky and walking down the street here, and this good man here. What's your name?
Paul.
Paul's gracious enough to let me in and film the building he's working on. They're going to make a restaurant out of it. And, man, I can't wait till it's opened up. It's going to be nice, let me tell you. I will be down here, that's for sure. You know, I like old places like this. It kind of plays on the old history of the area instead of the new modern stuff.
Well, this used to be a place where they built horse carriages.
Built horse carriages in here.
And
wow.
These two doors right here is when they would get them finished up. They would roll the horse carriages into the next room, and that was the showroom.
Wow. It's been here a while then.
1890s.
More than that. All right, we're out here in the back, and he's showing me what they're going to do out here. It's going to be an outdoor entertainment area. Check this out. This is the stage. They're going to redo it, of course. We're going to have, a little band playing out here. Set up. This is going to be one neat place. Going to put up a wall, he said, right there. Getting on all of it. See what you get when you're out exploring downtown Dothan, USA. The Collective is going to be called. So, y'all down in Dothan, you got to come by here. Right by the railroad track. Can't miss it. Speaking of railroad track, we're going to visit
all
the
railroad
old original tracks, I am told. And this is where all the businesses were congregated to start with here in downtown Dothan. Let me swing around and tell you about this place over here. This building we're looking at right here was a Ford Motor Company. They actually assembled T models in here. Oh, wow. Pretty cool, huh? Pretty cool. We're going to walk down the back alley and just see what we can spot, okay? The guy's telling me in this little hardware store right here is closed in 89 and everything, 1989. But everything to the left on the shelf and snapshot in time, probably. Tell me a truck. You know, it got to have something to do with a motor. This is a Ford. I'm early 70s. showed you this mural here. See another one I kind of missed over there on that wall. Look at that. There's another one. That's to the native Indians of the area. Johnny Mac Brown, whoever that is, I got a historic sign. We've got to go in here and read about Johnny Mac. Well, according to his historic marker, Johnny Mac was born right here in Dothan, went to high school. Later on, played for the University of Alabama in the 1926 Rose Bowl and helped them prevail them over Washington. Johnny Mac then went on to a Hollywood movie career as a cowboy. Good for you, Johnny Mac. Don't remember. Take this out. The old original train station, I would dare to say. Most of the old train tracks are in the same location they have always been all their life. You can tell this is an old building. Slate tile. There's the waiting room, all the passengers that were bound for places beyond would come and sit. Atlantic Coastline Passenger Station. Constructed in 1907. Adjacent to the station was the city's first passenger and freight depot built by the Alabama Midland Railroad in 1889, demolished early 70s. This building was served in Dothan until 1979 when it closed to passenger traffic. I'm showing you a water tower. It was built before a welder was invented. Those are rivets. Hot rivets. You don't leak a drop, I bet you. This was when men were men built stuff like this. Real engineering folks, not no computer aided drafting. We talking about pen and pencil slide rules.
There you go, a day walking trip down here in Dothan, Alabama. Hope you enjoyed it, and thanks for watching.
Who's the one who tied your shoe when you were young and knew just when to come and see what you had done, Mama? Oh, Mama.